I'm not just ready. I'm ready, ready.
Wait. No, no, no. Okay, here is the book that came out of this Kids by 29. And you see the cover of Kids by 29. And up a little Kids by 29 track poster with Grant, Matt, Radio, and Ashley. But actually the track last because the tracks are pretty amazing. So it's got that's supposed to tell you the tracks. You can check out Kidsbox latest videos on YouTube. Just go to youtube.com/Kidsbox. You can follow Kidsbox on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, or Google Plus. It's pretty amazing. The post is pretty amazing. And then on the back, you have this little advertisement. It says Kids Bop Kids, make some noise for the 2014 tour. I can't believe they're still doing this. For 2015 tour dates and tickets, you shall check out kidsbop.com. Well, so this is pretty amazing, and I'll show you the tracks right now. Track 1 is Sugar, track 2 is Style, track 3, Time of Our Lives, track 4, Way Down For Real, it's VDFR, that stands for Boy Down For Real, track 5, Love Me Like You Do, track 6, Want To Want You, track 7, Outside, track 8, Shut Up and Dance, Shut Up and Dance With Me, track 9, I Want You To Know, track 10, Dear Good Husband, track 11, Set Trees, track 12, 4-5 Seconds, track 13, Honey I'm Good, and the last track is Sweet. There is a signed pack of Kids by 29 at Walmart. Get that right now. You can tune in at home or in the car for a 24/7 pop star party hosted by the Kids by the Kids. Yeah, Cyrus X and Satellite Radio, Kids by Radio. I can't listen to it, radio pretends. you know, I don't have Cyrus. What's this called again? Cyrus X. I don't have that. I'm not even old enough to have it. So I can't have that, and that means I can't listen to Kids Bop Radio. I don't want to listen to it, but I got So I'm really excited for Kids Bop 29. Sorry, it's at Walmart, Target, Best Buy, any store that's over there. Oh, by the way, you can send Kids Bop one of your pictures of Kids Bop 29. Just enter Kids Bop at kidsbop.com. Yeah, and share it at Kids Bop's profile on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, or Google Plus. Okay. So have a nice day. I'm gonna go see if I have another tour review coming up next. No. Okay, I tried to find something that's really nice, so I just brought out my own. What's that? That I like kind of for Christmas. This Memorox CD Plus G boombox. I mean, this radio goes really good with Kids Bop 29. Somebody put GDFR on. Thank you. This works perfectly. The radio. It's gonna be good. It might have all your favorite radio stations on there. And plus, it's a boombox. How does it sound when you play CD? It's really, you should, you know, you put, that's just right out. I mean, on the road, right out. You should, you know, put the CD right in it. And sound like, boomboxes. Just because this one is my favorite one yet. Can you okay, I'm having a kind of rough day. Can you please turn the radio on? Okay, I got this.
ready, ready.
Wait, no, no, no. Oh wait, I'm just so excited. Oh my. Hey guys, it's me, Martin, and I'm going to be reviewing Kidz Bop 28. Today's biggest hits, sung by Kidz, for Kidz. Alright. As you can see, the Kidz Bop Kidz are starting their new tour. It's called Make Some Noise. It's their 2015 tour. For 2015 tour dates and tickets, you can check out kidzbop.com. And here's the CD. So this is the CD. It looks just like the Kidz Bop 27 CD. But it's not orange, it's red. But it's not orange. It doesn't say 28. But other than that, it looks just like the Kidz Bop 27 CD. Alright. Oh, damn, my cover. Alright. Okay, I'm sure it's losing. Okay, now here are the tracks. Uptown Funk, which you can actually, which is, you're actually hearing in the background right now. Blank Space, Loops of Movement, Jealous, Blame, Love Me Harder, Steal My Girl, The Heartless Little Aunts, Heroes, We Could Be, I'm Not the Only One, Ghost, by Ella Henderson, my favorite song, Waves, I Lived, and Pick That Loud by Ed Sheeran. Well, if you get this from Walmart, here are the bonus tracks they're going to have on here. Wrecking Ball, I Knew You Were Trouble, What Makes You Beautiful, Stronger, and The Fox, What Does The Fox Say? Okay? And this is what they're going to say in the background. It's going to say, Make Some Noise with 19 Kidz for Every Song. Okay? It's today's biggest hits. Sung by Kidz, for Kidz. Is he green? Featuring the Kidz Bop Kidz. Alright, I really want to get Kidz Bop 20. Ah, can't wait till that comes out. Woo!
I'm not just ready. I'm ready, ready. Okay.
OMG, cute minion!
We know that
Okay, this is not what it's actually played with. But yeah. It doesn't work up here. Okay. Do you like Disney? Do you like Radio Disney? Did you watch the 2015 Radio Disney Musical Awards? Well, now here's the soundtrack. Radio Disney Musical Awards. Music for the 2015 Radio Disney Musical Awards. It has songs from Meghan Trainor, Ariana Grande, featuring Iggy Azalea, Selena Gomez, Nick Jonas, Fifth Harmony, Papa, Becky G, Sabrina Carpenter, Echo Smith, Demi Lovato, featuring Cher Wood, MKTO, The Vamp featuring Demi Lovato again, Alex Adler, B. Miller, and Ollie Mars. The songs they have right here is Radio Disney. We all got that based on Radio Disney version. Problem. The Hogwarts Little Boss Radio Disney version. Chains Radio Disney version. Boss Radio Disney version. R5 was that be alone. Alright, RD version. Vicky D. Shower. Surreal Carpenter. Cameron Carpenter. Echo Smith Cool Kids. Everyone by the way, Fitzgerald. Chair Roy. Little Care. Radio Disney version. There's a lot of Radio Disney versions on the CD because sometimes Radio Disney artists say some bad words and put me in sentences. MKTO American Dream, The Bears, featuring the Little Bottles, Surround the Hill. Alexander, like this, and Blood, Rocked Up. I mean, there's a lot of songs on the CD. And if you haven't heard, and if you haven't seen the show yet, you can look at it on Disney Channel. Wow, kids on the band. To see more things from Walt Disney Records, you can go on music.disney.com. If you want some more information about Radio Disney, you can go on radiodisney.com. I wanna love ya, I want you boo-boo. And even though I can't forgive ya, I really want to, I want you boo-boo. Tell me, baby, what is the name?
I'm not just ready, I'm ready,
OMG, cute minion! Yeah, I still have the CD playing. Just put my poopy sponge out of water all Blu-ray. I was gonna get the past one, but it costed too much money. But I got this person. I really want the past candy. Next time I get the past candy. Alright. So open it up. You have the special featured Blu-ray disc. It has a feature film and special features. Oh, what you got? Small bullet, man, it don't be real, I own flat shoe. In no time, I've been forgetting all that you said. You know that I really, really got you with the steam, but I don't see you when I ain't around. Eat, 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 eat. Okay, this is the movie. Just a movie. Yeah. Oh, here's the description. On a mission to save his world, SpongeBob SquarePants turned on the first time ever when a toy adventurer steals the secret recipe for number one crab pen. SpongeBob and Crash must team up to beat the man. But they soon realize that being a super villain, they must arrange their superheroes. Don't miss the hilarious adventure critics are probably web battle output. The best battle film of the year. You're gonna say Walmart for $29. You can get this for $11 for 46 cents. As well as 0 turns for as well as 2 times. Oh, yeah, so we need to go, man! Wow! You got me sipping on something. I can't compare to nothing. These are really cool stuff. I mean, I love this movie, and I love to see you. It's really cool. Left the and I'm gonna make it out alive. That's getting cold and you're not here. The picture of the old is all I can hear. But I'm alive and too. And I'm the only one to get still. Nice, cause I won't hear. Might be right, but this is bad. There's a million reasons why I should give you up. But the heart was running wild. Oh yeah, it's for Radio Disney version. Oh, but you didn't have to cut that whole line out, Radio Disney. I hate this Radio Disney version, but all the other songs I love. Oh, we OMG cute minion! Hey guys, welcome to the Body Kids. So welcome to the Body Kids YouTube channel, and thank you for checking out 20 videos. Yeah, just comment down below 20 videos. And school bus, because guess what kind of toy that I'm gonna present to you today? I'm gonna be presenting the Leapfrog school bus. I mean, our friend Eli left this at our house today by accident. We thought it was just really cool to reveal this on the Body Kids YouTube channel. So, first, how do you turn this on? Because I actually turned it off. It makes too much noise. Wait. Yep, it's on. So, running around the library. So, it has really good pretend. It even has a little plate on top so you tell where you're going. So they're going to the library, they're going to go up to the library. This is a really fun and creative, funny Leapfrog toy. And for regional products, please use Japanese batteries or Yokoi batteries for this to work. Yeah.
It's picnic time!
Yep, I'm gonna go have a picnic.
Did you remember to bring the picnic basket?
Yeah.
Yes, Mr. Giraffe. I can't wait for our picnic.
We're going to the picnic. So, I love this toy as much as you do. If you love it. But you can get this for $19.99. Or $20 at Walmart. I don't know. But this is a really cool toy. So bye. I'm gonna have another toy reveal coming up next, so you better get ready.
I'm not just ready. I'm ready, ready.
Oh, we OMG cute minion. Hey, I'm Morgan Coleman, one of the kids, and I have a really cool thing to show you right now. Do you know that? Yep, that's right. It is Kids Bop 22. I lost the cover. But when the new Kids Bop kids come off the tour, you can actually now. Maybe 2 years or 1 year, they're gonna be searching for the next kid star. So you can add this Kid Star USA. You can enter all on at kidspot.com for your chance to win an RCA recording contract. The contest is not starting yet because I checked the website today. Yeah. So comment down below toy reveals or Kids Bop, because if you love Kids Bop, you rock. And if you rock, you love our Total Kids. So like, subscribe, do whatever you can do to support us. Oh, and if you really want to see the school bus video again, just go along to the beginning. Because this school bus is not so cool as Kids Bop 22. No. Thanks to you, got a new train started. Thanks to you, I'm not the broken hearted. Thanks to you, you found me. The morning, the day you left me so somebody with me.
I'm not just ready, I'm ready, ready.
OMG, cute minion!
Hey guys, it's me, Morgan. And today, we are going to be reviewing... Taylor Swift 1989. Really cool. So, I have one question to Stuart about this little CD. What's your favorite song on the CD? You're just laughing. What's your favorite song on it? You like that one? Well, I like more songs on the CD debut. I like Blank Space, Style, Out of the Woods, Shake It Off, and Bad Blood. Oh, by the way, in the CD, Taylor gave us a little photo. It says photo from Taylor. Isn't that really cool? Yeah, I know, right, Stuart? So, let me show the people who's watching this at home the pictures. Oh, isn't that really cool? I mean, it's a real picture from Taylor. And it says, "You are all I wanted, but not like this." It was on track 2 on 1989. Blank Space, I think. I didn't say that. So that's one. Let me show you guys another one. Here's another one. It says Rose Garden filled with thorns. This one is really from Blank Space. It has to be from Blank Space. We were built to fall apart. This one says, okay. We were built to fall apart, then fall back together. That's cool. What's this one? Here's a little picture of Taylor Swift on the back. Broke your heart, I'll put it back together. Alright. It's this one is. This one is. Cool Taylor Swift, how cool is that? This is, we took a pair on the little bus. Really Taylor. Okay. What's this? Your love is alive, back from the dead. And this one says, when the sun came up, you were looking at me. And this one says, and I know you heard about me. This one says, I think I am finally clean. And this one says, when I was drowning, that's when I could finally breathe. And this one looks exactly like the cover, but on this one, she's not smiling, and on this one, she is smiling. And it says, nice to meet you, where you been? And this is the last picture. Just because you're clean, don't mean you... Just because you're clean, don't mean you don't miss it. This is that. Those pictures by Taylor were really cool, right? Okay, cool. Oh, by the way, I think Stuart has some more things to tell you. Okay, I think he said that you guys better subscribe and like to the... not the Cheese Club, the Body Kids. So, please, please like and subscribe. And you better stop thinking about the Cheese Club.
Hi guys! Welcome to the MFCY Kids channel. My name is Morgan, and I'm one of the MFCY Kids.
Take away your things and go home.